Let us all welcome the newlywed couple, Ernie.